Stay alert out there.
I'll keep things ticking here.
What do you think we'll find? Let's get out there.
Heading to Jedi.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
How much do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
Time to land. Get up here.
Not coming in, Grease?
I'll catch up. I'm gonna stay on the Manus, check diagnostics.
Well, if you need repairs, I'm sure the Anchorites would be happy to help.
Ooh, no thanks. I don't want those weirdos rooting through my ship.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought,
You think you can fix it?
I don't know, but I will certainly try.
Master Jehda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, he could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat.
You know what? I think I should stay here, make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Aramaeus.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No. But we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me. Are you prepared?
Yeah. Focused.
Good.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path's safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come. Just not so soon. Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Jehda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
There's our ride. Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you. Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
Won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
Whoa. Let's go, BD. Something you learned traveling the galaxy.
That sometimes it is best not to ask questions and to keep your eyes on the path ahead.
Steady now. Nice job. Desert seems like it goes on forever.
Yes, it continues to surprise me.
Get involved with a hidden path.
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. There are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
I guess so. We must protect those we can. Enemies up ahead.
No!
Jira's base.
Yes. They are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly.
Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each.
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
Split up. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Marin. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Just you and me again. Guy looks hungry. Huh? careful not to touch anything here. I don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end. But to what cause? Buddy, Stim. Okay, what do we got? You're all set, BD. Easier than building my first one. Let's see how it handles. Stuck the landing. Let's move, BD. Brace yourself, BD! This remind you of Zeppo 2? Can't make that. Too windy. You ever heard anything like that before? Almost like music. Shuttle. Means more on the way. Gotta do something about that. Thank you. What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. I guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Aaron mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. That should give us some cover. Thank you.
all clear.
Keeping busy. Why didn't the Empire give us a nickname? Weren't ready for these conditions. And it doesn't hurt to have a desert ghost on our side. Maybe the wind's turning in our favor for once. Onwards, traveler. Cross over. Cross over to what? Let's go.
check on the new unit. It's not responding.
Don't fall behind. Empire brought in your toy.
Sustaining damage.
That one doesn't play nice, huh, BD? Easy to get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully. Let's get going, BD-1. Must be getting closer. Watching out for us, buddy.
Where's our shuttle? We gotta clear out before excavation reaches that temple. They're dispatching another. I wanna have a front row seat when they try out the temple. Time to fight!
Thank you.
Almost helps you ignore all the bone piles. Guess the platform isn't here. Another crypt. Bet Marin would love this place. With its master. Another scroll. Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace.
You can make it.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
I'm Peely. Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Highland Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up. Leads up to the bridge. Botanist in the desert. She must have been really lost or desperate to find her way.
You said the ghost is here? Someone spotted her in the vicinity. No matter. Ghost or not, I'd like to see something to show to go. What's the ETA on his arrival? Any minute now.
He is wielding a laser sword!
Help! Get
up there! He came too fast for us!
Out. The bridge to Pilgrim Sanctuary. Hey, look at this. use a break. Time to move.
I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way.
Did you say power trip? Jedi is bad enough, but now we're up against the Force switch?
Intruder there!
Jedi
power! I have taken damage. Shift control.
Then please.
Come on, coward!
Find a way into the temple yet?
No. But I have heard Imps talking of a new excavation machine.
Let's move. Marin?
One more.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis. Can you make that?
Not without some help.
Then it is good.
Hear that?
The ruins are singing.
It's coming from that chamber.
Then you must find a way in.
Never. This place is strong in the Force.
Thank you.
Not a bad find. Treasure's worth dying for. Thank you.
I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way. Into the temple yet?
No, but I have heard Imps talking of a new excavation machine.
Let's move. Marin?
One moment.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis. Can you make that?
Not without some help.
Then it is good this path was designed to guide the winds. Over here, Cal!
Hear that?
The ruins are singing.
It's coming from that chamber.
Then you must find a way in.
Now or never. Treasure's worth dying for. This place is strong in the Force.
Thank you.
Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Maza.
The garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Grease haven't made it back to the ship yet.
As soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Grease got hurt...
What happened to Grease is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
No holding back now. Focus on the moment. And push through. Gotta take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD. He always knows where to guide me, even if I don't know my next step.
Cal, what happened?
See for yourself.
Not bad. Maybe you can keep up with me now.
Let's find out. What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for something.
And we still got time. Still in there.
Let's split up. I will distract that monstrosity.
Be careful. I'll see you inside. Focus. Marines are with us now.
Drill assault craft is lit. Starting excavation up. This'll be fun.
Help me out. That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down. How you doing, BD? Having fun back there? Incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble. Gotta hurry. Brother Armias can't hide forever. You know what to do. Sanctuary to all who seek it. Sounds too good to be true.
Pilgrim Sanctuary should prove a worthy location for the safe house.
Its proximity to the Archive is ideal.
And with a bit of your slicing, this temple could once again provide safe haven for those who need it most.
Breathe. Won't hold long. Pilgrim Sanctuary has some new caretakers. That sentry droid could be trouble.
I see you down there!
No sign of the path safe house yet.
Waterways beneath the temple.
Perfect. That should give our operation cover from Imperial scanners.
Place. What do you think? Must have been here for centuries.
closer.
There was a scramble to evacuate.
Quickly, everyone! This way!
Hurry!
Are you coming with us?
I must remain here a little longer. Go now. There is no time. I will seal the passage behind you. May the Force be with you all.
Your Jehda sent me.
Master Jehda, you use the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
It's time to go. The Empire's closing in.
Yes. Which is why this must make it back to Master Jehda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.
Back in.
Then let's hurry.
Desert Ghost. Had no idea what they were about to find.
Good. They must never learn that the path was here.
Charging to the enemy.
How did you do that?
A ritual I learned when I returned to Dathomir. It is...
You okay?
I am fine.
Come on. Let's get these coats to Seer. focus. Ready, Marin?
Right behind you.
You can do it!
Well fought, beast. You remind me of home, you know. Were you hungry? Now you will feed the other creatures.
Old Aerotech speeder bikes. Never got to ride one.
Ah, Cal. I was hoping we could speak about something. There is a site, quite an ancient one at that, in the northern desert. I visited it during my early days on Jedi before the Empire's presence grew.
What kind of site?
One built by those who revered Force users. We know little about them, but I found the experience quite fascinating. Perhaps you will too.
I'll check it out.
This is a smart operation Sears put together.
Why do you say that?
All this rock? Natural shielding against sensors.
Yeah, and if anyone makes it past all that, the Anchorites have plenty of holobooks to throw at them.
You can see how Sears managed to evade the Empire for so long. She makes her own luck, keeping so much of her power held back to achieve a larger goal.
Yeah. There's definitely more to her than meets the eye.
You two have that in common.
I can't believe Master Cordova is really here. All that time following in his footsteps.
I have enjoyed getting to know him. I've never met a Jedi with a better sense of humor.
You've only met me and Seer.
That's right.
Seer. Couldn't save Armaeus. He gave his life for this. I'm sorry.
I know you did your best, Cal. And the Empire?
They did not track us.
Hey, Scrapper. Glad you made it back in one piece.
Master Cordova, did you find a way across the Abyss?
No. But you may have, Cal. Bode and I were able to find some interesting data in the archives.
Let's show them what we dug up.
Centuries ago, the Republic established the colony on Kobol to study a stellar anomaly known as the Abyss. Santari Kree led the research team.
That's Z with them.
Early attempts to navigate the Abyss ended in disaster. The Republic was on the verge of abandoning the project.
And then guess who volunteers to fly in alone and discovers a planet on the other side?
Dagon.
Using the data from his voyage, Kree invented the Abyss Compass to guide others safely to Tanor.
The Republic established a settlement. The Jedi built a temple. Just like you said, Cal.
Regrettably, a time of peace and prosperity was disrupted when Outer Rim Marauders invaded.
I saw them too. But how'd they get across the Abyss?
They must have stolen a compass. Don't worry, we won't be so careless.
Overwhelmed, the Republic abandoned Tanalore. And the Jedi Council ordered Kree to destroy the compass.
Dagon Gera refused and rebelled against the order.
That is a Gendai. They do not often ally with other species.
Looks like Ravis has been working with Dagon for a lot longer than we thought.
So the Order sent Jedi to secure the compasses. Dagon murders them over it.
Jedi. Killing other Jedi.
But Centauri said that Dagon was the key to Tanalore.
Maybe he is, young Jedi. Despite my efforts, those compasses you brought me were beyond repair. However, records indicate that three were unaccounted for.
So you're saying one might still be out there?
Yes.
And Dagon sent his army to look for it.
I'd ask you to stay and help us, but I recognize that look.
What look?
Hope. That planet could be a haven for those who stand against the Empire.
So you coming with us? I mean, Grease can make room on the Mantis. For all of you.
No. This place needs me. The Hidden Path needs me.
Cordova?
I'm sorry, my friend. But for now, my place is on Jedha with Seer. Let me prepare a data stick so you'll have access to our research wherever your journey takes you.
Let me guess. You're staying too.
When we first met, I thought that what we shared was unique. Survivors. fighting together against the Empire who took our families.
Yeah. You helped me realize I wasn't alone.
As did you. But there is a galaxy full of people who have suffered as we have. It's as Seer said. Perhaps you have found a sanctuary for them.
Perhaps. If we can get to it.
I will join you. Besides, it's been far too long since I've made Grease's hair stand on end.
See you back on the Mantis night, sister.
There you are. Mantis is tuned to perfection and ready to go. So where are we going?
Back to Kobo. Turns out we need a special compass to navigate the abyss.
A compass? Okay, sure. Whatever you say, kid.
Oh, and Marin's coming along.
Wait, what? Marin's joining us? Why didn't you tell me? I could have cleaned up the place. Oh, this is just perfect. Well, now it's too late to clean the Mantis. I hope she doesn't notice.
There's Grease's salt shaker. Where did I put the pepper? Every day I wonder if I made the right call. This Shio bird's feather is supposed to bring good luck. Cordova's toolbox from Bogano. Most of his things are probably still there, waiting for someone. Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Braca. Prof gave them to me.
Check up on them.
The Mantis has changed.
Oh, yeah. Cal and Boat, they ain't exactly the cleaning types.
I cleaned this morning.
Wait, did I? No, I didn't. That's on me.
Marin, I didn't know you were coming. Hey, maybe I'll pick up some scas steaks. Why'd you join back up anyways?
Seer and I believe Tantalon should be a refuge for those persecuted by the Empire.
Persecuted by the Empire, huh? Gonna get crowded. Arriving at our destination.
Welcome to Kobo.
Cal, so glad you're back. You missed all the action. It was horrible.
Did something happen?
The Raiders paid us another visit. Took a shine to that droid you found.
See?
They took her, Cal. Carried her right out. She's been droid-napped.
My saloon better be okay, Turgle. I think you brought this down on us.
I'm innocent, Mr. Grease. Promise!
Dagon sent them. He's after Tantalor.
There must be something more to Z than we realized. Something scrambled up in her memory banks.
We have to rescue her. Once he gets what he wants, he'll scrap her for sure.
It won't be easy to get her back. The Raider base is in the swamp. They gutted an old Luke or Hulk battleship from the Clone Wars.
We've seen it. Means they got a lot of firepower.
As do we.
She's right. Now's our time to move.
I like where this is going.
They already have what they came for. They're back at their fortress feeling safe, complacent.
They'll never see it coming.
Maybe not. But if you're wrong, then they'll be looking for payback.
Not to worry. I will stay here and look after Grease and the others.
You sure?
I think you two can manage. Just don't let him swim without supervision.
Let me know if you need help.
Hi, Sax.
Name's Mosey.
Marin.
All right. I'll scout ahead. Meet you there?